Mesquite Wildcats hosting ALA Queen Creek tonight. Let's start things off in the second quarter. Patriots looking to close the gap here. Quarterback Logan Hubler finds Drake Clough in the end zone. He lays out for that one, and it's now a one-point game, 22-21 Wildcats. They're looking for a little more cushion than that, though, Cam. Heading into halftime, Mesquite's Ty Thompson rifles it downfield to Eric Lira. And nobody's gonna catch him. 75 yards for the score. The Wildcats win the game 60-42.